process. Herb Alpert, the Tijuana Brass, that is the Lonely Bull in Greenfields before that from the Brothers Four. Great songs.
Better have it none. I can't get over how she set me free. Oh, lonesome me. A bad mistake I'm making by just hanging around. I know that I should have some fun and paint the town. A lovesick woman's blind and just can't.
KRSO, the station. You
are the spirit of Christmas. AM 590 KR.
When the sun in the morning peeps over the hill and kisses the roses round my windowsill, then my heart fills with gladness when I hear the trill of the birds in the treetops on Mockingbird Hill. Tra-la-la, tootity-deedy, it gives me a thrill to wake up in the morning to the mockingbird's trill. Tra-la-la, flowers on the Mockingbird Hill. Survey all my kingdom while everything's still. Only me and the sky and an old whippoorwill singing songs in the twilight on Mockingbird Hill. Tra-la-la, tootity-deedy, it gives me a thrill to wake up in the morning to the mockingbird's trill. Tra-la-la, tootity-deedy, there's peace and goodwill. You're welcome as the flowers on the Mockingbird Hill.
With KRSO AM 590. Les Paul, Murray Ford, the song all about Mockingbird Hill, and we heard music from Dean Martin.
Of your embrace tells me no one could take your place ever in my heart. Young love, first love, filled with true devotion. Young love, will tell me that your love is real, and I can feel that it's true. We will vow to one another, there will never be another love for you or for me.
KRSO.
Every morning at the mine, you could see him arrive. He stood 6 foot six and weighed 245, kind of broad at the shoulder and narrow at the hip. And everybody knew you didn't give no lip to Big John.
Big John. Big John.
Big Bad John.
Big John.
Nobody seemed to know where John called home. He just drifted into town and stayed all alone. He didn't say much, he kind of quiet and shy. And if you spoke at all, you just said hi to Big John. Somebody said he came from New Orleans, where he got in a fight over a Cajun queen and a crashing blow from a huge right hand sent a Louisiana fella to the promised land. Big John.
Big John.
Came the day at the bottom of the mine when a timber cracked and men started crying. Miners were praying and hearts beat fast, and everybody thought that they'd breathed their last, except John. Through the dust and the smoke of this man-made hell walked a giant of a man that the miners knew well, grabbed a sagging timber and gave out with a groan, and like a giant oak tree just stood there alone, Big John.
Big John.